Why did you wait for me?
We're friends, right? Oh, wait. I'm your servant. Sorry.
I'm a replica. I'm not your master.
It's not like I was acting friendly towards you just because you were my master.
What?
You're you, and Ash is Ash. Replica or whatever. You're real to me.
Do you remember? It was after the kidnapping, so I guess it was right after you were born.
What? Did something happen?
I asked you if it was hard not having your memory. You said, you can't go forward if you keep looking back. So you didn't need a past. That's what you told me.
Man, I was stupid. I did not need one. I didn't have one.
Actually, I thought it was pretty insightful.
See ya.
Too easy.
All this must have been hard on you.
I'm in no position to talk. Everybody died because of me.
Part of that's my fault, though.
You didn't have anything to do with it.
I'm partly responsible for raising you from a blank slate to a selfish, spoiled kid.
Huh?
From the start, when you didn't remember how to walk, or didn't know, I guess, I was the one who looked after you. I've really learned my lesson.
Should I try to make up for Exeriu?
That's a difficult question. It's not something you can just apologize for.
Yeah, apologizing is important, but it can be hard on the one you apologize to.
Why?
The greater the loss, the more people need someone to hate for it, you know? You might feel better, but the ones you apologize to can't just say, okay, no problem.
Perhaps you should spend your life bearing that responsibility. Never forgetting. No, that's too vague.
Maybe I should never be happy.
Now I know that's not right.
Are you sure? I mean,